Tiago, and this video is about the portrait I painted of Queen Elizabeth I. This piece is from my history series that portrayed powerful and inspiring historical characters. Elizabeth I was born in 1533 in Greenwich, England. She was a princess but declared illegitimate through political schemes. She eventually claimed the throne at the age of 25 and held it for 44 years, keeping England growing throughout the war, political and religious turmoil. She died in 1603. Here the concept is to show her authoritarian glance and austere figure. I will also link more of her history in the description below. So here I started with the grisaille technique. I have this technique laid out for you in previous videos, so be sure to check it out. Then I completed it with glazes of color and contrasting highlights. I will now show you the whole process and how I achieved this result. Thank you so much for watching. I do this series every week, so don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss an episode. See you next time. Bye.